what that sound means. Time for some new stroke. Goodness. Yeah. Still not 100% sure if I'm going the right way or not. Alright, where the heck am I? Just left, and then there's one other road that connects right before you hit 717.
I mean, you ride pretty fast, dude.
All right, okay.
If you want to follow me there, I'll just at least.
Yeah, get that'll work. Wait, I should ask him if he was heading that way, though. I just kind of assumed that's where he was going. Sweet. Well, look at that. I picked up myself a friend. And a guy. Well, cool, man. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
I'll introduce myself really quickly.
Oh, yeah.
Alex, by the way.
Jonathan.
Jonathan, nice to meet you, man. Good. Have a safe ride. God, these freaking shadows suck balls. Here's what we were trying to get to, is see if the trees were changing color. And, they are certainly starting. Oh, that's cool. Look at that. Yep, my biggest problem is not looking far enough ahead. I can already tell. You guys have seen this trail many times, and I don't do anything new. Dual sport mode engaged. Fifth gear. Oh my god, it almost sounds like it. Listen to that. Oh god. It almost sounds like a big four stroke Logan. Oh, this is murky. Oh, I know where I am. Such a cool section, but it's totally blind. Yeah. this terrain. Alright guys, this is the section. And apparently, it's gotten really woofed out. Or I just don't recall being this woofed out, but... Oh man, a lot of them are falling already. This from being so garbled this time, but who knows? Love that section. Hope you guys do too. How awesome is that, seriously?